Our project is monopolizing the automobiles based on hazardous status of driver using image processing and artificial intelligence, which is done under the guidance of Professor Yoganandini AP. I am Kavanasini and my teammates are Deepthi Bia, Divya AM and Jayashree Amma. This is the final model of our project. This is implemented using ARM7 microcontroller. And the sensors which we are using is ultrasonic sensor, LDR and IR sensor. This is LCD through which we can display the outputs. This is a relay which is used to control the speed. This is the common power supply. This is Wi-Fi model through which we can connect to mobiles. This is common ground and this is a UART through which we can connect to people. Our first objective is when the opposite vehicle comes in front of our vehicle, then ultrasonic sensor will automatically sense and slow down the speed of our vehicle. And it also displays your tune here to alert the driver. Our second objective is when the vehicle is towards your left or towards your right, then it will detect, IR sensor will detect and it will display as vehicle is in your right. And the vehicle is in your left, then it displays as vehicle is in your left. And it slows down the speed of the vehicle. Our next objective is when high light intensity falls on our vehicle, it automatically detects and displays as high light intensity. We can determine the high and head gaze of a driver. If he is closing his eyes, it indicates that he is drowsy. Here you can see the high and head gaze of a driver is detected. He is closing his eyes, so it indicates the driver is drowsy. As I said, you using Wi-Fi model, you can connect to your cell phones. In this cell phone, we have used this TCP app. Using this TCP app, you can display all the displays which is displayed on LCD.